We know that men are so super hard to buy for. Hello everyone, and today is time for another gift guide, and it's a gift guide for him. Might it be your boyfriend, your husband, your dad, whatever. We know that men are so super hard to buy for. Like, oh, I mean, we women are quite easy, and if you think we aren't, then look, watch my woman gift guides for her, because I did some of them. And yeah, but men are hard, so I was really thinking for this gift guide, and I also thought about all of the gifts that I gifted to the man in my life before and what I liked, and yeah, that's why how I did this gift guide. And I also asked my boyfriend what he thinks are like the best gifts, so his ideas have flown into my gift guide as well. So you also have like the sign of approval from a man itself. So I will just jump right into the gift guide. And the first category is like, if your man that you're buying for likes to enjoy like the fine things of life, like the cigars, the wines, the cocktails. And then I have some ideas right now. And first of all would be a nice humidor. And I hope you say that in English as well, humidor, but I think you do. And that's just a place where you store the cigars. And there are very ugly humidors, and there are so beautiful humidors. And I think this is a great gift. It's a gift that's not cheap, so if you want to get a good one, you have to invest a little bit more. But it's such a nice piece, which someone can use not only to store their cigars, but it's also perfect because it looks great. It's a nice like decorative piece in your house. And also, for example, if it's your husband and your boyfriend who you live with, then you might also be happy if he has a nice looking humidor in your house and not like an ugly piece. So that's the first idea, and there are a lot of beautiful ones. I will put some down below, like some brands of humidors that I really like. And I gifted my boyfriend one, like a travel one before, like not travel one, a desk travel one, like you could put it on your desk, you could travel with it, and he liked it very, very much. So that's a good idea in my opinion. And then another idea, if your boyfriend, for example, as I said, likes cocktails, then there are some beautiful cocktail sets, like the beautiful cocktail shaker and all of those itemy thingies that you need. You could buy him this one with like a nice cocktail book with a lot of different recipes, and then you could try out together all of those different recipes, which I think would be super fun. Like you could use it for just evenings by yourself. You could use it if you invite friends, and that's, I think, a very nice idea to do, and it could also be so much fun to try out new different cocktails. And also on the same kind of spectrum, maybe if he likes whiskey and not like the cocktails itself so much, then maybe a nice like crystal thing where you put the whiskey in, and some nice crystal glasses, because again, those are pretty and they're perfect to use. Like you need something like that for a whiskey, like you don't need it, but it's great to have if you like whiskey. And then another thing in like the food drinks category is the man in your life a coffee snob, a coffee lover? I myself can't tell you a lot of things about that, because I actually just really like my chocolate Nespresso capsules. But there are a lot of people who love coffee. For example, my dad, who loves coffee so much. And then I think a very nice, beautiful barista coffee machine would be such an amazing present. And with those, you can go, they're usually expensive, but they can go to like very expensive. And for example, if you like coffee and if you want to gift a coffee machine, then I would highly suggest you to go to Josie, like she's called Fashion Mom, because she and her fiancé, they did a great video about those coffee machines that they have in their beautiful home in England. And yeah, that's a good idea in my opinion as well, because it's something, yes, it's expensive, but if he likes coffee, he will use this thing every single day. And yeah, that's a nice thing. I think items that use a lot are like perfect for gifts. And then if he likes to work out, for example, a Terragon would be a perfect gift. You can go for the original Terragon, but there are also like cheaper alternatives on Amazon, and you just have to look on like the reviews, because I got one there which was only $100, but it had like 30,000 reviews and a rating of 4.8 out of 5. So I thought, well, that must be amazing. And yes, it is. It is amazing. And if you work out a lot and if you're stiff all the time, then a machine gun, like a massage gun like that, is like, oh, godsend. And also, you don't have to massage your husband, boyfriend, whatever, so much yourself. Because if you're like me, like, my fingers ache so fast when I massage, like, I want to give massages, but I'm like physically not able to. And then, yeah, that's good gift idea in my opinion. Then the next thing would be a very pretty coffee table book for cars or cigars. There are so many things. I think coffee table books, especially like if you know one theme or one category that he loves so much, they are super good. And a lot of those, like about the cars or something like that, are also like very, very informative and very cool to read. So they have like a good text amount, good amount of text in them as well, which is interesting if he likes this, like this car or those watches or whatever the book is about. And then we come to like the fashion-y category. And I think a good gift idea would be a travel bag, like a nice, like a weekender bag. And there are so many beautiful weekender bags out there. And I think, like, especially if he's someone who travels a lot, then a weekender bag is so nice, because he also always thinks about you when he travels. So this is a nice little touch. And I think, for example, Brunello Cucinelli, you know, I think this brand is amazing, has some great ones. But also Louis Vuitton, like the vintage ones, are so amazingly beautiful. And also Bali has such amazing ones, which also have a very good quality, I think. And yeah, those are like just some ideas, but there are like thousands of travel bags out there that you could just have a look at, and also for like very different budgets. And then the next thing would be a nice belt, because belts are something like I, as a woman, only wear I only wear like waist belts, so I don't really wear a lot of other belts. But men usually have to wear belts with their outfits, because otherwise it just kind of looks wrong. And I think there are a lot of beautiful belts out there. Again, Brunello Cucinelli has beautiful ones, Hermès has beautiful ones, Tom Ford has beautiful ones. And I think a nice belt is, again, something that he could wear like nearly every single day, which I think is just amazing. And yeah, that's a good thing and a good idea as well, because most people just forget about belts, but they really make an outfit. And then another thing that I already gifted myself, and I think my boyfriend liked it very much, was a nice coat. And I talked about this in my gift guide for her, but a coat I think is perfect for Christmas. And also, a coat is something that is usually more expensive, so it's nice to receive it as a gift, and you wear the coat again like every single day or a lot of days out of the winter time. So I think a coat is very, very nice. And there are a lot of different brands which do amazing coats. For example, Brunello Cucinelli does some great ones, like Ralph Lauren does amazing looking ones, Hugo Boss does amazing looking ones. And yeah, just go and have a feel and touch them. That's very important, because they have to have a nice feel if you touch them, because quality is like all it is about in coats. Like, you don't want to gift a coat that only looks nice, it also has to have a great quality. And yeah, so always go and touch those items. And then another thing that I think is an amazing gift would be cufflinks. And that's obviously only an amazing gift if your boyfriend wears a lot of shirts where you could use cufflinks. But if he does, then I think cufflinks are amazing. It's kind of the same thing Like if you buy a woman a bracelet or a necklace, then she sees it every day and she thinks about you. And with men, it's with cufflinks, and it's just, I think it's something so nice. And there are a lot of very beautiful cufflinks. And for example, if your boyfriend likes cars, I once bought my boyfriend some cufflinks from Chopard, and they have like, they look like a steering wheel out of silver and or plate, yeah. And it just looks amazing, like. It looks very, very nice, and I think some fun cufflinks are like great. Also, if like your boyfriend has to wear like some very, very sleek looking things to work, so like you can still wear fun cufflinks, so they can like make your outfit a little bit more special. And another thing is a very beautiful pen, and this is again for the boyfriend who, for example, needs to sign a lot of things or who just likes to write things by hand, and having a nice pen is just, it just gives you another feeling than having those like $1 ones that you just buy at the store that I always use at home. And I think this is a nice gift for a boyfriend or a husband or just a man who likes to write or sign things, or who just has to do it a lot. And also they look just beautiful. And for pens, I would suggest maybe Cartier. They have amazing looking pens, and they come in this beautiful Cartier box, which, yeah, just is an amazing thing. And yeah, this is another gift idea that I think a lot of men in your life would probably enjoy. And then another idea is, if he likes to play games, for example, then maybe a very beautiful chess or backgammon set would be a nice idea, because you can play it together, it looks beautiful, it's a lot of fun. And there are some out there which have like exceptionally beautiful. For example, I once got a chess set for my boyfriend, and it's amazing. Like it's a decor piece, and it's like also very fun because I like to play chess against him. So that's, I think, a very good idea as well. And those are actually all of my ideas that I now have for the man in your life, the gift guide for him. I hope you liked those ideas. I hope I gave you some inspiration. Let me know if you have like some specific questions. Maybe I can help you out in the comments, like if you maybe ask me what should I get my boyfriend, and you just list some things that he likes. Maybe I have an idea that could help you out if those things in the list weren't like the right piece. And yes, otherwise, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because I upload Tuesday, Thursday and Sunday every single week, and I have a lot of more videos coming your way, also very Christmassy ones, which, yeah, most people hopefully like. And I will just see you in my next one.